switching out to the 1-4 fixed speed ring.
Oh boy.
It's less dainty, it's cute. Right now your pants remind me of the Flintstones. Just throwing it out there.
My pants?
Yeah. Well, how about my shorts? Is my shorts good? A little too high? Okay. What get, bitch? So what are you doing? You're just gonna switch it out for her? Pop it in for her? What's going on?
One, she's gonna pop back in, and then one, she's gonna switch. I took one off.
Which one did you take off?
Gabriel. It was hurting her.
It was really hurting, yeah.
One side always hurts too, yeah. So are we re-piercing one? What's going on?
I'm gonna try to taper the other side open.
Oh, shit. Taper, what does tapering mean, guys? We are using that squiggly thing right there.
That squiggly taper?
What the fuck is that?
Taper.
We are using a taper, which is like a tool, a guide. A taper is like a solid needle that's not sharp. That makes sense.
Pointy, but not sharp to pierce the skin.
Oh, like butter. Yeah, buddy.
Like butter. That hurt?
No, it's not butter.
I cannot believe it's not. Someone help me. I'm looking at someone assist me. The commercial, I can't believe it's not butter.
I can't believe it's not butter.
What is it then?
And Fabio comes in and he says the same thing.
Oh my god. No?
You know what Fabio is right now?
Yeah, that one guy with long hair.
Who's Fabio in today's world? In today's time? Who's Fabio be considered?
Fabio?
Like a model that's like.
He's like super majestic, bro. He's like not even he's not even a person. He's like a god. Yeah. You have a picture? We'll show you guys a picture. But I'm trying to compare. Fabio's like the. I can't explain it.
You don't know who Fabio is?
The guy that comes in a white horse, with his shirt off, with his hair flowing in the sunset as he rides his horse. Every girl.
Lady boner, excuse you.
Sorry, I'm sorry. Lady boner. If you guys didn't know, this is who Fabio is.
The fuck, I would not get a boner for him,
bro. Back in, like your mom and your grandma would, like back in the day. Like, look at this.
No, you can't see his six pack in that picture, but in that one,
that one, bro. I get a boner for this guy.
He has better hair than me.
He does. There has to be one with him on a horse. There you go.
Savage.
Where's the picture of him on a horse? Is he a vlogger?
Yeah, I mean, he has a day.
What?
He's a human. It's kind of what that Old Spice commercial is based on.
Yeah. Why does conversation turn into a Fabio conversation? It's just like off the piercings and all about like TV.
No.
Oh, ladies and gentlemen, we have to re-pierce this piercing. Is it closed?
Third time.
Better like heart. That's scar tissue right there.
It's like
double. Nada. Language. G-rated. It's closed. Are we gonna pierce it? Can I pierce it?
Your license?
Yeah, it's up there. See, I'm Havanas. That's me. Havanas. No, that's me.
And hope.
He can pierce you, Tekken. He can pierce you. They will not know the difference.
It doesn't matter.
Where is it? Yeah, that's me.
Yeah.
Yes, it's okay. I am professional. I do computer.
I'm looking
sus. My son knows computer. There's this joke. It's this guy on the Vine. My son, he's like an astronaut. Well, my son, he's the head of like some big organization. He's like, my son, he know computer.
Whoa, Royanne, what are you doing? Lines of us receiving tube.
It's a receiving tube.
That right there, guys, is a glass receiving tube. Rana, please explain to the folks out there what's a receiving tube.
It receives the needle. It's in the name.
It receives the needle. It's like the quarterback. The quarterback.
So let's say
you guys are gonna see this a lot more in the vlogs now, by the way.
I'm gonna do the tragus. It helps me put more pressure on it and
then bam!
Make sure I don't stab her in the inside of the ear.
So it's faster too. Right there, folks, raising at 20 gauge, 1-4, fixed speed. Hey, by the way, right now, good news. Did you know we have tools available on our website now?
We do? What do we have?
We have 4-step clamps. You guys can hold your piercings. We have the nylon version of those. We also have ball hold nylon. It's like plasticky.
Oh, okay.
So it doesn't, like, sometimes if you don't want to scratch your piercings or bend the jewelry, we have the nylon version. As well as, guess what? We have ball holders, too.
Wow.
Hey, if you guys want to change your own jewelry, hold on to the balls. We have all those tools right now. Links in the description section below for a limited time. This is what we use personally in stores.
Wow.
So it's the good stuff.
Ready?
Mm-hmm.
Deep breath in.
Ah.
You good?
Rihanna. She's that rock guy. I think she was fast as fuck.
Huh?
Mucho rapido.
Mucho rapido, man.
Aw, you fucked.
Excuse me? Ooh. Teacher! Teacher! Teacher!
Do you remember that?
Teacher, she's using the bad F word. Could she be in trouble?
Detention.
Haha, you got detention for being bad. One star on my board, because I'm a snark. I'm a tattletaler. I'm gonna get my ass kicked in. I'm gonna get my ass kicked in the, what is it? And like during recess, they're gonna beat me up. They're gonna gang up on me. I was always the class clown.
Really?
And the troublemaker, if you can already tell.
Mm-hmm.
But I was never nominated class clown for like a yearbook. I wasn't popular enough. But now who's popular? God damn it, I'm on YouTube.
Look at me now.
Look at me now. I should have won Mr. Montebello because I'm popular enough. But now if I go back.
Mr. Montebello?
It was a male pageant. It's a big thing. It was a big thing.
Really?
Yeah.
They have those for guys?
I almost won, but oh, I was more popular. I got the body and everything.
You should be
Austin Powers. I was watching. I'm like, dude, I should be Austin Powers for Halloween. Okay. Double helix Pearson.
Because yesterday wasn't enough, so she came back for the night two.
The door, Raina. The door, Raina. Raina. Jesus Christ. Turn on the door.
Yeah, you are.
You know what? Just leave the fucking door. Leave the door.
Start.
Look at that. If you guys didn't see this box back here, sponsored by. Oh, no. Relax. It's just expensive. They're just going home with the automatic hand sanitizer. It's fancy. Fancy.
Sanitizer.
There's a tray right here. It's clean right. It's already clean from the previous.
Piercing.
Yeah, right.
And then we get a little bib here. A little folder. Why do I sound like
Paula Deen? But we gonna follow it. Or the Yodel Kid. That Yodel Kid has been popular. I saw an Ellen. Kid that sings in Walmart.
Ellen.
Who?
What?
Yodel Kid on Ellen.
Oh.
The Yodel.
She got the bottom one of her triple helix.
Mm-hmm.
So then she wants one with the largest stone in the middle and then another little stone right.
Yeah, you tell her.
Okay, so we got a 3mm flatback and a 2mm flatback.
And what's that behind the package right there, sweetheart?
We have our lot number, we have a date, and then the size of the jewelry.
Hey, there we go.
Yep. Mm-hmm. There's an alcohol pen.
Prep pad.
A little inkwell that we put there.
A little inkwell, okay. Okay, I see you.
And then we got.
Okay. What are you, a magician now? A doctor? A wizard? Just one drop is all you need.
A little stick. To
we need watch. We need an applicator. Applicator stick.
And we need a gauze.
Before we. Yeah, there we go. Last minute. She needs gauze. Mm.
Mm-hmm. It's called a. What is it called? Woven sponge.
Woven, non-woven 2x2 sponge. I'm gonna use this for your dishes though. It's kind of soft. It's like for your displays. Imagine it. I'll take forever. Hard on grease.
Yeah.
Tough on grime. Also gentle animals. Like Dawn.
Mm-hmm.
How's the feel?
The bottom.
She's in the hot seat. How's it? You haven't been in the vlog, huh?
Oh no.
You came yesterday?
Yeah, I came yesterday, but no one was like videotaping.
Oh, because I wasn't here. I'm usually the loud, obnoxious one in here. Well, you're gonna be on our vlog. Congratulations. On the road to 100,000 subscribers. Woo!
Yeah, that's a lot.
Almost there. We're almost there. End of the month, I think. Hopefully.
Go and hold that for me. Oh, and then where are we putting these ones at?
He marked them yesterday. But it's just two more
above these?
One, yeah. Folks, now the right time to like and subscribe. That's all I wanted to say. I really dig your nails. That's pretty cool.
Thank you.
You never what?
I didn't know if it was like a nice color or not.
It was. It's different.
That's in right now.
Is it really?
But they're all grown out.
Your nails get yellow.
I should do my nails. No, yeah.
Yeah, manicure for boys. I'm for that. Manicure.
Manny and Penny for boys.
Yeah, I'm for that.
Yeah, it's good hygiene. Just like your piercing hygiene, you just gotta keep your body healthy and clean.
I don't like video. I don't like my voice. My voice is.
Oh, shh. You get over that, trust me. After doing it for over a year, you'll be like, ugh, I'm tired.
Yeah.
We like that.
Yeah. You wanted to follow that, or were you trying to go in this like flat area?
Oh no,
the crease,
just like yeah.
Okay. Okay. And then we're doing. You got the small one there, yeah. And then we're doing medium, and then small again.
I don't know if this was the small or yeah, was medium.
Shmedium.
Shmedium.
Dude, you just kicked me. I'm going to sue you. I'm joking.
Yeah, that's the small one.
I've got kicked and punched everywhere, trust me.
The difference is like a millimeter.
Done deal, folks, as Raina's nose comes in frame.
Anything else?
These are threadless or push-in jewelry. Okay. So what that means is the backing. Oh, right here, perfect. You guys see this piece right over here? That's the backing that clicks into the post, which is right over there. Uh-oh, uh-oh. Oh, we got some blood. Or should I say blood? That's computer graphics right there. CGI. That's Hollywood magic right there. Easy peasy. Small, medium, large? I mean small, medium, small? So she did a 2mm, 3mm, and 2mm. Ooh, hey, once this is done and cleaned up, we're gonna show you guys a final result. You guys can kind of see it, but I'm gonna clean out some of the stuff and be right back. How are you feeling so far?
Good.
You feel good?
That wasn't too bad.
Check it out, that is a triple helix piercing. We got that way, yeah, be careful with your glasses. 3mm, actually 3mm in the middle, it's the medium size, and two small ones on the tops and bottom. Pain level out of a 10.
The first one like a 6, the second one like a 0.
And the third one?
Today. The one yesterday.
But yesterday doesn't matter. Yeah. We're talking about today, in the present moment, now.
The first one that she pierced hurt more, way more.
A number out of a 10?
I don't know. It just depends on their pain tolerance.
It's always a 2 out of 10. And folks, we'll take that 2 out of 10. It was great having you. Here on piercing time, get out of my room. No joking. Just joking. Please don't write us a one-star yep review. Then we'll make a reaction video.
You hurt?